What's your history with this gang?
Some mutually beneficial dealings and some occasional violence. The Talons weren't even a blip on our radar until the plague in 2185. Your little war against the other gangs left a vacuum.
Not my intention.
Their leader, Darius, took advantage of the situation and carved the Talons a bigger piece of the local drug trade.
Are we enlisting them because they're good, or because we need numbers?
They're cannon fodder. We're using them because they're the only game in town.
You're gonna let them know that?
Relax, Shepard. This is how it works on Omega. Just let me do the talking and...
Commander, Cerberus forces are scrambling. Looks like an attack on the Talons. Judging from comm chatter, the priority target is in the area. Could be the Talon leader.
Looks like we fight our way through Cerberus to get to them.
Let's move.
Crates of red sand lying around like this.
Maybe they had something more important going on.
Not Darius. Profit is the only thing that matters to him. Anything else can burn. One of these air shafts should lead us to Talon territory.
The terminal is active. Thank you, Commander.
Understood. Third one. What the? Back off!
I don't think so.
Take care of the wounded, and scavenge what you can. I want us out of here ASAP.
You heard the boss. Move it!
Looks like we found the Talon leader.
My, my. Nyrene, aren't you full of surprises?
Arya, the deception was necessary. I needed to figure out what your plans were. The people on Omega depend on us. I couldn't risk compromising our operation.
Not exactly standard procedures for a street gang.
When Cerberus invaded, the Talons were a mess. I brought new direction. The General's been hunting us ever since. Right now, he's attacking one of our outposts. That's where I need to be.
We're done here, boss.
Right. Arya, Commander Shepard, whatever you're here for, the answer's no. Kindly escort yourselves off Talon territory.
We're here to help. We'll talk about it after we reach your outpost.
It's a generous offer. Arya, does the Commander also speak for you?
Not the way I would have put it, but that's the idea.
All right, then. Come with me.
You've improved your biotics since last I saw you.
You noticed the biotic grenades?
You always did like blowing things up, given half a chance.
Thank you.
This way. I hope you're not afraid of heights. System's been compromised so many times it hardly knows up from down anymore. Irene to base. Need an engineer at the catwalk. Door jammed again. This may take a moment. open. Let's go. Hurry up. I need to get to my people.
Boss, it's good to see you, boss.
We'll be evacuating this location as soon as possible. Try not to interfere with my people's work.
Intel just reported in. The group of civilians we managed to evac arrived safely at the other outpost. Also, routine sweeps reporting nothing new on the adjutant presence.
Adjutants?
Creatures created by Cerberus. They eviscerate their victims' DNA, converting them into more adjutants.
Some kind of Reaper-based weapon. I fought them before, they're a nightmare.
It got worse after you left. Cerberus lost control of them. Those things tore apart the gangs, then attacked everyone in sight. If Cerberus hadn't found a way to contain them, the entire station would be infected by now.
Keeping your people alive through that couldn't have been easy.
I watched friends get turned into monsters. And I had to kill them. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an outpost to defend.
The adjutants really got under her skin.
Hey, Commander. I just wanted to say thank you.
We're online.
Cerberus is backing off for now. Make sure the scouts keep an eye out for the next attack.
You've done an excellent job, Nyrene, but I'll be taking over now. You know what happens to people who argue with me.
And if I say no, you'll just kill me and take over? My people won't stand for that.
Yes, they do seem nauseatingly loyal. Either way, I'll get what I want.
Not this time.
The truth is, none of us can do this alone. Our only chance is to join forces.
You might be right, but the people of Omega are my priority.
You take over one gang, and you think you're ready to decide what's best for Omega? Nyrene, watch and learn.
Az. Everything's in place. The entire station's connected.
People of Omega, I have returned. Cerberus believes they have beaten you. They believe they have you under control. They are gravely mistaken. You are the lawless of the galaxy. You cannot be beaten, and you will never be controlled. Be ready. Your chance to strike out against your oppressors is coming. Together we will take Omega back!
That's your plan? Throw civilians at Cerberus?
Anything is better than being locked up like mindless animals waiting for slaughter.
I know what you're up to, Arya. And I don't like it. I have civilians to evacuate. I'll deal with this later.
All right, let's get these people ready to go. Now!
What are you trying to do?
Trying? The people of Omega. My people love a good street fight. When it breaks loose, they'll be ready. Nyrene's code of ethics won't let her sit by if civilians are exposed.
It's what makes her utterly predictable and therefore easy to manipulate.
Cerberus is launching another offensive.
Looks like I'm not the only one who didn't like your little speech, Arya.
Glad I got his attention.
Commander, landing pads are yours. My people and I will hold the main doors.
Got it.
Talons will join your cause. Someone's got to make sure you don't run roughshod over our people.
You see, Shepard.
Let me guess. She said I was predictable and therefore easy to manipulate.
Pretty much word for word. She thinks she's playing you.
Nothing new here. One thing, though. I maintain command over my people. This is not up for debate.
Just have them ready.
Oh, they'll be ready.